friend of mine, Eldon. He said, goofing around. And I was like, goofing around. And I was like, him and me went to music. And I was like, oh, this is nice. And I was like, okay. And here I am. Yes. Bummer.
That was in your 20s, is that right?
26. And I'm 58 today.
So you came to the Goofing Around class and met Cindy. And what was that like?
It was fun.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And they loaned you an instrument.
Yeah, that was new to me, because I didn't know what to do with it. But I've learned, yeah, and
So what's your favorite thing about where you are now and what has happened with your music progress?
Oh, boy. I don't know. I like it. I mean, I don't know. It's a good thing. I don't know what to say, but I do know this. I like it. Yeah.
What has music brought to you?
Complete. Yeah.
You feel like that's kind of helped satisfy the yearning you were just
mm-hmm.
What's your favorite kind of music to play? You have certain songs or certain genres?
You know what? I have all the gamut, rock and roll, country, da da da. But my favorite is gospel. And Christmas. Yeah.
So were you nervous about taking the class to begin with? A lot of people talk about being a little hesitant, not sure what they're getting into, and not sure if they can do it.
Yes. And I zip my lip and smile. And I was like, okay. Because these women and men, I like. But I've learned to. Cindy says confidence, and I was like, okay. In my house, I like. But I've learned practice. She says, just goofing around, I have to practice. Because I have to do one hand, these people, two hands. So I have to concentrate, you know. So I have to do that constantly. Yeah.
I've played for class before. Is that true? Classes.
Yeah.
Yeah. What was that like for you?
It's scary. But it's. This is Mark, and I was like, okay, do it. Da, 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 da. It was good.
Do you think that helps build
try it. One more. Just try it. And then we'll see. Because I did it. And one hand.
I got you. I'm a good bro.
Thank you.